on the inner core.
The nukes are ready. Timers are on.
Great. Let's start dropping them out.
The bombs are not built for these pressures. That's why they were in that pod. If you send them out now, out of that casing, they'll be crushed instantly.
I'm assuming we have a plan D.
Plan D is Virgil's compartments. We put a nuke in each section of Virgil, and then eject the individual sections one at a time. They should stay intact long enough for the nuke to go off.
Virgil's not designed to eject undamaged compartments.
Okay, these are the ejection mechanisms holding each compartment in place. They're all connected by one master hydrant here, kind of like keys on the key ring. What we have to do, we have to unlock the piston. That will release the compartments so the bombs can be ejected. Where's the master gear? In the space we used to get out of.
What the hell is it doing there?
Unless I didn't think I'd be intentionally sabotaging. I'm sorry.
So one of us has to go in there, correct?
Into the crawl space that has core fluid at 9,000 degrees.
Yes. Can you flush it with liquid nitrogen?
I don't have enough at this point.
9,000 degrees. And our suits are built to
resist. Why?
Right. So what you're saying is whoever goes into that crawl space is not coming back.
Oh, are you done with the birdie? Sorry, the chickie.